And now we resume with this hyper zoomed in shot, which is not quite where we saved, but that's what happened when we loaded. We just get this up close shot of this girl staring at nothing. It's weird, but it's fine. We're not even going to ask any questions. Just going to head straight to Juness because it's time to jump into the bath works. Nope, that's wrong. I just walked into the department store, saw Adachi, left, and then came back, which has to be very confusing to him.
Okay, that's all.
He's like, oh, hi. Bye. Oh, hi again.
Yeah, let's go.
You guys are searching today, too. You know it. We're going right into it. Now, after we've done this, we might try and do the optional boss on the air. We'll see. It's kind of depend on what level we are. Now, I've already been through the first level of this a little bit, as we talked about before. So I have some of the monster weaknesses and stuff dialed up. We're just going to run our way through the first floor, and then we're going to get back to the story and see how long it takes us to get through the rest of this. I see a shadow. Doom-doom-doom-doom-doom-doom-doom-doom. Oh, he turned a little bit. This should still be an advantage, though. Okay. All right, so wind, and I forget. What's this guy? Ice. Got it. Well, we have ice, but we're gonna keep main character on just lightning duty for now.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Here goes!
So begins the SP use.
Oh. Let me do this. Here goes.
Nice.
Yuki-chan beat an enemy. Keep going.
Now, unfortunately, it means Yosuke's turn is over, but that's okay. He's going to get another one before they get one, and then we're going to end the fight. I mean, those attacks are not going to miss because he got the little cut-in.
It's down.
All right. One battle in, now all out attack, and we got the first sighting of Yukiko's ability. I think we're in good shape. Let's see if we can start training shuffle times from the very beginning. There's a lot of cards, though. Well, we need this to turn into something. Oh, that's right, it just gets rid of one. You know, it's early, but the hell with it. Let's keep our HP and SP looking sexy, especially our SP. That should get us all back to full. I mean, money's nice, but you can always get money. SP? Tougher to come by. Oh, it's a gold hand. Oh, I was not paying attention. Shabam! Alright. So, we don't have a lot of ways to deal with this, with one exception. We have a couple of... A couple of instant kill spells. The chance isn't great. I don't remember how much SP it costs. I feel like it's not cheap. Let's switch anyways, and if I don't like the way it goes once, then we'll see. 8? That's not terrible. Let's try it. Didn't hit. But it's not immune to it. We're just gonna have to attack them. These guys are not weak to anything in particular. Well, let's see. Are they the same as the ones we fought before? Maybe they're not. Even so. We're looking for a crit. We're also trying to avoid being knocked down or crit, because they escape automatically if that happens. I fought a handful of these off-camera while I was leveling. And all we can do is just rush it down. So far, so good. We'd like to kill at least one. That'd be cool.
Hang tight and go for it.
Since there is more than one now, unfortunately, we got a knockdown. So we do get a dizzy, but we couldn't follow up. An all-out attack almost automatically kills these guys. That's lucky. That also helps. That should guarantee a kill. Alright. Okay, escape. I was gonna say, now if we can get a crit, we can open up both, but I'm not greedy. We'll take the one. Got shuffle time out of it, too. Now, in this spot, boy, both the experience up and the money up are awfully tempting. Let's turn this in one more into something, because we'll at least get one for sure. Okay, it took our money. We already have a Lilum. So we're going to take the experience up, because there should be a nice chunk for that wealthy hand. Yeah, that's a lot. Yeah, I bet I did. The money also would have been nice. 5K plus probably 30% or so. Mm. Archangel also gets a level, which is nice. Muzzle Shot, which is a basic attack with the chance to silence. Won't be using that a ton. Jiraiya levels gets a step closer to Megaru. Tomoe working on Rampage, which is that ability that kicked our own ass. And Yukiko has the first medium power spell coming up. Yosuke's got the group first level one. She's got the second level single target. One of the things that happened off camera that we didn't talk about is I expanded my persona roster. I can hold up to 8 now, or 9 instead of 7. It's up by 2, which is very helpful. All right, I found the stairs. Let's give a little quick look-see around besides that. A dude with a chest. Now, my temptation here is there's a trick here to farm the magic hands, and I'm very tempted to at least give it one shot. Basically, if you can kill one of them, you go up a floor, you come back down, there's a very high chance of seeing another one again. I think we're going to do it. We're going to move on to the next floor. We'll see what happens. Hopefully not a fight. Haven't come across Kanji-kun yet. Why is it so steamy here? I think I get the hints. I like how we don't have to explain it to Teddy. We're just like, yeah, I know what it is. And Teddy's like, oh, yeah, you know what it is? Cool, great, thanks. All right, let's see if we can find a gold hand real quick. We won't spend a ton of time on this, but it's worth a shot because the rate is that good. It happened many times. Oh. Not that away. When I was leveling off camera. And I just think it'd be super cool to have another one that we could find. That was a ton of experience and money that we got. Alright, let's try going the other way in the stair room then. Since we have known paths blocked off. Whoa. Doom, 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 doo, doom. Yeah, chest. That's nice. Gold chest, an enemy. I think we're good. Nope. Now, it could still be further behind one of those other enemies that we ran away from. There's not a lot of floor left, though, so it's unlikely. We're also not going to spend a ton of time worrying about it. I can always do that later. I don't want to waste your time. I cherish your time. Ah, these guys. What were they again?
Strong at all. I'm sure
damn. I guess we'll try ice. Do we have our... Yeah, we do. We talked about saving this for Zio, but we'll try one. And it reflected it. Alright, well. No elemental weakness. You can have these physical attacks then.
Hang tight and go for it.
Oh, nice.
Good answer.
We're trying to get our clean sweep going here. Mm-hmm. Level 3 experience up. Let's hope it doesn't get changed. Well. Sure, why not? Alrighty. A shadow up ahead. We might fight him, we might not. Oh, well then we definitely will now. We have to. Go ahead, go down the hallway. That's a good boy. Shabam. Can I give me 1 second while I don't talk? I have to do a thing for work. Weak to fire, huh? Alright, we'll work on that too.
Three enemies! Let's get through this! That's it, Yosuke! One enemy down! Someone else's turn.
chance. Be gone!
Damn, oh, he survived. Oh, this is the first time this has happened. I've seen it a couple times off, but some of the characters have new little team-up abilities that trigger after all-out attacks, and they're super cool. It also means the kill is guaranteed. That guy was standing there like, oh, I survived. Maybe I have a chance to... Aww. Look at Ouroboros. His little horse face. Let's try to hit this one without hitting that cheese. Our luck on that hasn't been the best so far. That's all right. We just got to get it to work one time, and then from there, it's pretty easy. Okay. We have the stairs if we want them, but let's have a look around real quick. Because we're going to spend some more time leveling off-camera, as we've talked about before, we're not going to worry so much about fighting every enemy on every floor like we did the first time. Because we know the dungeons can be taxing. We're going to take this guy, though, because it's super easy. Our goal is going to be to fight a good amount of them. We want to get a couple levels, but not spend a ton of time worrying about it.
There's three enemies.
Also, I'd like to switch back to you. Beefy damage.
Three enemies. Let's get through this.
Nice. This guy's getting a lot of crits and a lot of dodges. He's running that luck, baby. Nice. We're using Miragi in this spot to hit everybody because it's a little bit more mana efficient. A little bit. It's 10 instead of 12 for doing it three individual times. Plus, if one happens to miss, her turn's over, whereas in this case, that's not a problem. Alright, so we take two more. At least it was three. Yeah, we can sweep this. We need to take that one first just to be safe, though. Damn it, that's the one I wanted. Oh no, we can't do it. I didn't even count right. What a monster. Well, Ghoul did fuse into some cool stuff.
You did it, Sensei!
Level 17. Jiraiya also up. Hell, it's lucky it isn't even that high. It's only 9. Yosuke's just doing it with sheer force of will. Alright, I don't care anymore. Floor number 3. I just got goosebumps. Something's on this floor. Okay. Well, we're ready for something. That was close. But I made it work out. Alright, we got Tiger Tiger Burning Bright. I think we fought one of the tigers. We did. He has no weaknesses,
sure,
at least to that traditional
win.
Stuff. Haven't tried the Raven yet, though. Alright, let's bust out Izanagi.
Three enemies left.
Let's see if he's weak to this.
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down!
We're just gonna take the Dizzy in this fight. Yeah, you know what? Let's just rush it down. These tigers can hit pretty hard, but they're attacking the wrong person to hit hard with that. Between leveling and just his natural stat... Oh, yeah, Rampage. I'm used to seeing that do a lot more damage from that optional boss fight. Between just some random leveling and also some cards from shuffle time, Izanagi's endurance is like 20+, which is obnoxiously high at this level. So his defense is super good when I have him out. Unfortunately, no shuffle time. We will take the moment to heal a little bit. Yukiko still has so much SP that one media is super cheap. It's no problem. Alright, so far so good. A dead end. Let's jump in. See if the presence is indeed kanji.
For your undivided attention. At last, I've penetrated the facility. These images are coming to you live from inside this steamy paradise. But I've yet to have any charming encounters. Could this hot fog be the cause? It's like steam rising from sweat. My body's tingling with excitement.
And just like Goofy Kill, we have a name of the show. Rosie Steam Paradise.
Crap, this is so wrong in so many ways.
I remember it being kind of like this on Yukiko's show, too. No, it wasn't like this. Those voices again. Wait, are they louder this time?
These voices. I was wondering whose they could be since it's only the victim in here. Is it the people watching outside?
You mean everybody who's watching the Midnight Channel? They're reacting to the show? Yikes! If people are watching Kanji-kun now, he's gonna be a legend in a way he never intended.
Well, it's really his shadow, not him. But normal people won't know that.
The shadows are getting really restless.
That elusive thing I truly yearn for. Will I finally find it here? Well then, onward and deeper to reach further realms of romance. Let's get going, damn it!
Kanji-kun!
That was his other self. It's trying to reveal his hidden feelings. It seems much worse than that time with Yuki-chan's shadow. At this rate, it might end up getting bare naked.
Bare naked?
Oh, man, here it comes. Was I supposed
This is why Yukiko's the best. You think, oh, she's going to go on a laughing fit, and Teddy's not even that funny. He's just annoying. Nope. Shut down in the harshest of ways. You have to love it. So I have to imagine that Troy Baker had some fun recording this role, especially in this particular part, because it's just ridiculous. I love his dramatically drawn-out inflection, I guess. Every time he says a word that has, you know, kind of an innuendo to it. I've managed to penetrate. Alright, let's fight this guy. Wind, 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 wind. I don't think we have Magaru yet, but let's double check right quick. We have Maragi and Media. Is that our only group spells yet? Yosuke doesn't have it yet, so this fight's gonna suck if we really want to go through the trouble. But I do, because I would like to get a chain started. Plus, they resist everything else, so. Sorry, Yosuke. Let's hope he doesn't miss.
That's it, Yosuke! One enemy down! Persona!
It's gonna take 20 SP to knock them all over. Sorry, Yukiko. I'd love to watch you do it, but then Yosuke's turn will be over and we haven't knocked everybody down yet.
You hit its weakness.
Okay, I'll leave it to you.
Here goes. Persona.
It's down.
There you go, atta girl. Critical for one. Yeah, saved a little bit of SP for Yosuke. Sure, it didn't die. Let's chain it. What do we got here? Oh man, I have to count again. This one should work out though. We take two more. Then we do this one. And it's fine either way. Let's change the second one. I don't care about Yamato Shikone or whatever the fuck his name is. There we go. Yeah, experience down sucks, but we'll take it to get the sweep going. That wasn't that much experience anyways. 150? For five enemies? Could just run from that fight in the future, because that's not really worth it experience-wise. Let's go see what was behind this guy. More steamy hallways. shadow over there. Oh. Man, this floor is gigantic. We still have another path that direction, way back where. And we have this path yet. Watch it be super short. Everywhere we go, there'd be shadows. See if we can sneak by. Great. That's Dave, in case you're wondering. Now he's bothering me. Just trying to record a wholesome game here. Nope, that's a dead end. Boy, it's gonna suck if these are all dead ends. They might be, though. Hey. I like this look of this. There you go. There's a chest over here. So it's not the stairs, but we will take the rewards that are over here. Now we're definitely on guard for crit. We would love a crit. Nope. He resists all the magic. Anyone can crit. Just one is all we need.
Couldn't do it.
Just one enemy left.
Okay. Well, he's going to escape now. Good work, GA.
That's my true strength.
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. Mistakes happen. Still, I would prefer you didn't do that. Okay, well, we gotta backtrack to somewhere or another. Because we haven't found the stairs yet. Nope. Let's have a look at the map here. Those two ways over there could be connected. I guess we're gonna find out. Gonna have to run by an enemy again, though. Luckily, he's way over on the side. Now, this guy, I don't know how we're gonna get around him. That guy's insistent, so we're gonna leave him alone. We're gonna try and go around this guy over here. Yep. Nope. Well, good news is it's a chest. Bad news is this guy's still gonna be mad at us. Let's go back to the path that had the enemies on both sides, and we'll try that one since we're already back all the way over here. And if that one's not the way to go, then commence the tears, I guess. Hoping to fill in the map over there real quick before I got caught. The door seems to be locked. Well, it's gonna be tough to get over that.
One enemy ambushed you. Hang in there.
Don't keep hitting her. You die now.
Rawr.
Shichan's in danger. Heal her. I don't want to have to heal in this fight, but. Okay, phew. Three, huh? Yeah, you know, I might not mind avoid encounters, and I don't really want a persona right now because we're full up, I think. So we'll just take them right in order. Sorry, work's bothering me again. Just want to record a professional show, and here I have work asking me dumb questions. Oh yeah, we need to heal. Well, for once, Teddy, since I got distracted, I'm glad for the reminder. Don't let it go to your head. Alright, so that door is locked. This is not the way either. Well, we know which way to go. That is the good news. The bad news is that we only figured it out by process of elimination by eliminating every single other choice. That's okay. We actually don't even need those Goho M's anymore because I got a skill card for Trefuri, which has the same effect, and I gave it to Izanagi because I figured we're going to have him around for a little bit longer. Oh, that's right, they can't see me. This is the perfect time to get around this guy. Or kick his ass. Get him.
Go for a first strike.
Hey, the small chance of poison kicked in for the first time.
Sensei! How dare you!
Oh, good. Enemy out in the hallways here now.
Oh, Sensei's back.
I don't think we have a Mabufu either, so we're gonna let Chie rock this. She's got a very nice SP total.
It's not going down.
Nope. Well, great. Look, as long as she doesn't run. Summon, huh?
Reinforcements are here.
Right, so this is ice, correct? No, it repels ice. Well, crap. What about you? What's your deal? Don't know yet. Let's try ice then. All right. Let's try lightning then. Let's try wind then. Why are you staying on that as a target? Come on, guys. There we go. There's the first instance of that happening. We'll just hit the free kill.
Attaboy, Yosuke. You're in the zone.
Why is it always her? Cut it out. The hell with it. I want the damage. So persistent. Ow. Alright, who's the deadest? You two? Fine. Done.
Woohoo, Chie-chan! That's one.
Yeah, see, if I had rush attacked, I would have attacked the wrong enemy. Would have attacked the one with more health first. And I don't want that. I want the process of elimination to kill this one. That's very good. You can attack the wrong person, though, because you should have attacked anybody but him. Now my media is just going to heal him, too. So thanks for wasting my time. This becomes pretty easy. One, two, one more. Change the half XP to whatever. Chest key, cool. I like it. Kunda. Eligor. We did have room. Okay, cool. Yeah, there's Izanagi's endurance, which is up one more now. It's a 21. Okay, so it's not from that. It must be from something else. Equipment, probably. Yukiko levels up. She's leading the way like a champ. We're going to heal before we start getting annoying reminders. Doing pretty good on SP, though. This is where... We're not even at the part of the game where it's really that sustainable, but just because we have good strategies and because we're working well as a group, we're doing a pretty good job of managing it. Oh, hey, the stairs. Can I unlock this just to make sure? No? Okay. Whatever. You hear voices. Sorry, once again. God. It's like, can I just... I just want people to know how to do their jobs, and that's all I want.
It's our turn!
Nothing, huh? They might be weak to, like, light or dark. We have both, but I don't really want to spend the SP to find out. Do this the old-fashioned way with our fists.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Hit here. We'll Maragi the group.
I am.
And we'll just do this. Yes, very good. Well, she was afraid, she still killed you. You must feel like a dumbass. Okay. Experience. Money. Change this one to whatever. Pretty good. Sooth. Let's release Fornius, because we've already registered him, whereas we have not registered Sylph yet. Perfect. Nice little boost to both, and we're on our way. Okay. Now, these rooms have been gigantic. I should have opened the door just to see what was inside. It could have been a short room. Got a shadow in there. So we're going to go back to this one. Fix the mistake that I said we were making as we were making it. I have another damn question. Excuse me. Okay. God damn it. There's a red enemy. Let me go ahead and leave him be. If we want to fight tougher enemies, it's what the higher floors are for. Nice. Alright, finally found a dead end. Okay.
There are four enemies! I know you can win!
Nope. How about these guys? Ice? Ice.
Use four enemies
left. Okay.
It's not going down.
There! I can't defeat it. It's okay, Yukiko. Don't get all worked up. Bam!
Oh, Sensei! You knocked it down!
Nice!
Alright, we're set up for boo-foos. Let's not start on the down one, because it might not give us the extra turn. I forget how that works.
There's no three.
Not for long, there's not.
Awesome!
Get him,
Chichon's in rampage mode! It got back up! Hurry and beat it!
Well, he sacrificed himself for really no reason. Alright, let's hope for some good cards here. Well, we're in a little bit of trouble. One, two... No, we're not. I think we're okay. One, two... If we toss one, we get one more, we get that. We don't need Ouroboros and his crazy horse face. Listen to my annoyance. It's probably not as annoying as it is for you, and I apologize for that. The only thing worse than incompetent workers is incompetent workers who don't know they're incompetent, so they sit there and they argue with you even though they're incompetent. Not that I'm mentioning anything in particular. You'll notice that we got a thunder pin there. And just like we got a fire pin in Yukiko's dungeon, we're getting thunder-related items in this one. That's because Kanji is thunder. Oh, man's. Man's got this thing called pride. I'll never lose. Steam's getting worse, and Teddy's nose is on the fritz because of all the steam. So we have no choice but to keep looking, but we don't know how far away Kanji is. Shadow over there means we're going any other direction. We can get behind this guy, I think. Woo! He's just about to start moving.
Two enemies! You can attack before them!
Look at this big guy. We haven't really talked about that element of this yet, but... Oh, nice. Gorgeous. Oh, even better.
Okay, okay.
Oh, she's doing her thing. Well, there goes that enemy. He's just gone. That's what she is good for. He died miserably. Well, we have a problem here. There's Kusith, the dumb-looking bird dog thing. So I guess we're going to take the ones that we want, and then we're going to have to get lucky on this one more. We're going to need to change it to something else with a one more on it. It did not. Hmm. Izanagi's stash just keep on keeping on. Oh well. Bound to happen sometime. I blame the galactic punt. That's not true. It's always fun when that happens. Hey, the stairs. Nice. We know a shadow blocks the other path. There's a shadow in here. We can get behind him, though, and then get this chest. I like that plan. Alright, tiger with no weaknesses. Burning bright. And our hero loves these guys. If we're super lucky, we'll get an assist on the second one, right here. This is where we want a teammate to chime in. Yeah. Well, this tiger's going into space. Bye. It's always funny. Just like Orin's attack in Final Fantasy X, where it just sounded the same thing. Always funny. Here comes the twin dragons. Very nice. Back to shuffle time anyways. Gonna have to work hard for this one, though. Nope. We don't have any space for personas, so I guess we'll take the level 1 experience, even though that's not terrific. That was like 40-something. That's cool. Alright. I don't even know why I'm walking. We can just do this. The other kanji's staring at us. Hey there, cutie pie. The barrier of the acceptable. Does that mean you're yearning for me? It's gonna prepare something spectacular for us. Well, it's not great. It's probably not actually spectacular. He's probably lying about that. But we have to press on bravely anyways. Oh. The shadow was right there and I didn't even know. We'll leave him be for now. Ooh. From behind? I want to be from behind. Damn. Three of them, too, which is tough.
A rare monster! Beat the stuffing out of it!
We're gonna pick on the littlest one. Because, in theory, its stat should be slightly worse.
Three enemies
left. Don't miss, guys. There's a chance of falling down. Just nice, clean hits. We don't even need crits right now. Well, she got stunned. Panicked, excuse me. She might run, which would actually suck. I don't know if it runs from that or fear. Okay, that's what happens. Ow. I still like you. I'm not mad about it. Wealth Hand seems bewildered. You and me both, Wealth Hand. There you go. That's fine, you can escape. Just not the little one. Good. No. Now we could use that crit. Okay, great.
That was easy.
Well, yeah, they all ran away, Yosuke. Of course it was easy. You idiot. Well, we'll just toss a quick media out and pretend like that never happened. Oh. We were looking sexy there for a minute. Then there was a red shadow that I didn't really want to fight at disadvantage. Now at advantage, yeah, we're going for it.
It seems strong, but I'm sure you'll
Whoops.
Win.
Wrong button.
This one's
wonderful Magus, huh? So it probably has some kind of elemental nonsense going on. Zionga. Well. damn. Yosuke, you died hardcore.
Just one enemy left.
Great. Couldn't undo the rush before she got killed, which is my fault, mind you, but no less annoying. Well, the good news is I don't have to spend a revive item on her in this spot. She comes back with one health, just like Yosuke has. Now, at this point, instead of just healing two people, it's cheaper just to do them individually. We'll save one SP that way, and you never know, that one SP could be the difference. This better be good. A steel panier. Pannier? I don't know. It's for ladies. Oof. And 20 SP. Okay, you know what? Worth it. 100% on board with it. Love it. We could give... We had that thing for fire dodge on Chie, but we could just give her the better stats. Seems about right. We're not going to be seeing a lot of fire here. We were a little bit fortunate that that fire enemy hit Yukiko. That fight could have gone even worse. Oh, he's facing away. Perfect. Oh my god, it's the first Hulk Hogan dude. I think these guys are traditionally mostly weak to lightning. That's the thing that sticks out in my head from P3 as well. I'm sure they're all different though. Yep. So now we don't get the ones that are actually weak to it, but that's okay. How about fire? You have a blue mask on. Are you weak to fire? Oh, did good damage. How about ice? You have a blue mask on. Are you weak to ice? Okay, that sucks for us. This is a big, beefy physical attacker in this fight. I'm gonna go ahead and end him now. Don't want that thing going off. So persistent. Now we're just gonna start ending this.
Go, Sensei!
You're doing well.
You knocked it down. It's down. Should we show him?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, that seems straightforward enough. Just roundhouse kick it in the head.
Another level for me.
All right, Megaru, and for the first time, we actually have to choose a skill to get rid of. We don't need Bash and Sonic Punch. I think Sonic Punch does slightly more damage at the expense of slightly more health, so we're just going to get rid of Bash. What? I also like it because it puts Garu and Megaru right next to each other, and while I shouldn't care about that, you best believe I do. It makes me a little bit happy inside. Alright, so just to double check, we did everything on that one side? Yes, we did. Mm-hmm. That's nice. Goodbye. Nah, just gonna let him be. Let him live his life. Now, we would love to find another one of those armors we just got for Yukiko, so we're going to keep opening gold chests in the hopes of getting one. Well, that's a regular chest, right? Yep. Well, sixth floor, it's been lovely. Sorry, bath number six. Excuse me, that's my fault. This floor's really steamy. Hang in there, guys. It does look much worse. It's all, like, orange-tinted now. Well, always go left first. That's just a way of life. This guy's facing away, so we might as well take advantage. Shabam.
Two enemies.
I always forget what these guys are. Wind. Wait, is that wind? Wind.
Two enemies.
I don't know why I always forget that. I'm probably just dumb.
Let's do this. Persona. Is Yosuke aiming for some...
But he didn't hit that hard.
It's down.
Good answer.
Let's good answer. We had a badass over here surviving the hit. Then Yukiko is like, no. LOL. Oberon. Kind of cool. Just going to take the experience. Save me some time later. The chance of us managing to turn the one persona into another one more or something, into still another one, pretty slim. A vast amount of steam is drifting in. All right, so that's our mini boss. Let's go over this way first. This might be leading into a big circle. Okay, well, it appears to be, and we're leaving. Before we go in, we're going to try and make things a little more efficient by healing outside. The less we have to do in battle, the better, because it means we can be doing more attacks. Man's world. Alright, so it's a giant Hulk Hogan. It's a single match with no time limit. Pour out your hot blood and guts. Okay.
It seems strong, but I'm sure you'll win.
Well, we gotta get a baseline here. His attack is way up. That sucks.
Here goes. Persona.
Let's see if he has any weaknesses. He probably doesn't.
Fight, fight, fight.
I couldn't do it.
Physical attack? No, we'll do lightning first. That's tough. Once we've covered every element, then we'll have to figure out something else. Tentacle attacks have a chance to crit. He's going to hit somebody super hard, though. All right, so he resists nothing. But he's, attack up either two or three stages. I think he was already up two, so I think this is three now. Decent damage, but we're almost just better off rushing and then reviving someone. A critical would be nice.
Couldn't quite beat it.
Well, goodbye.
Yuki-chan's hurt. Hurry and heal her.
Sigh. Got to be a little bit aware of the fact that we're only having two revival bees left.
Someone finish it off.
Okay. Well. You know what we'll do, in an attempt to help this, are you the one with strength? Yes. We're going to put out our strong two physical attacks persona to try and negate some of the damage if he happens to come after us, because we certainly don't want to get one shot. Rebellion. So he's going to have to rebuff his attack again. Hopefully we can kill him in time. I mean, he doesn't have to, but he might. Yeah. Punched over in pain. He's throwing better than Hulk Hogan ever has.
It's not going down.
Oh. Well. I don't think that would have been enough damage to kill anyways, but that sucks. The counter's only a 10% chance. It's still one of my favorite skills. In this, and like D&D, and just about anything, I love damage that you can get in when it's not your turn.
How's that?
A good chunk of experience, not much money or items, but it's okay. Hey, the bathhouse key.
You okay, Yuki-chan? You're low.
Yeah, we're gonna work on that in a second. Just wanna move up here first. Alright, so there's gonna be more to this floor, huh? Got a lot of distance to cover here. No enemies, though. Well, I had to say something. Let's see if we can sneak across. Oh, that was close. I don't dare turn the camera right now. Okay, dude, you can give up any time now. Seriously. Goodness. This will still be cheaper to heal individually. Trying to go around him is a dangerous game, but we're gonna try it. Okay, it was very nice. He waited for us to pass before he zoomed after us. This is going to suck, though. This is going to be a hard fight, and the other one's going to chain to it. I don't know if I could get around him, though. I don't know if we really want to play the element game in this. I think we should just take advantage of the fact that we're going first.
Two enemies left.
Wow, Yosuke-kun.
Okay, that's helpful. Well, that sucks. Thankfully, he did the wrong thing again. Now die. And now what's this?
Two reinforcements are here.
Something we don't know what it is yet. All right, well. You know what time it is. It's Izanagi time.
Yuki-chan's in danger.
Great. So they have ice. Could be weak to fire.
Someone else's turn.
Good.
Yuki-chan's health is too low.
I hope this is weak to this. Okay.
Two enemies left.
We're gonna have to try and heal Yukiko then. I mean, maybe this is being too stingy. The answer is yes, it was.
Yuki-chan's health is.
The only thing we didn't try was ice itself, which it's using, so you'd think that would be incorrect. We got kind of lucky that wasn't Yukiko.
Yuki-chan's health is too low.
I'm gonna. So we gotta kill these things because every Mabufu is gonna keep doing this.
Two enemies left.
This is necessary though. We don't resist physical. That's the great target for us. That's okay. Nope. Alright, so the most worrisome part of this is over. Okay, that also helps.
Damn, it's not going down.
Nice. Survived.
Yuki-chan, this doesn't look good.
Just get out of here already. Goodness. Deal new cards. This is new. I'm going to take this one to make sure we can try and chain this all, but I want to get rid of these cards. I don't even like them that much. Rare card, plus four more. I mean, we don't even need it, but it's just kind of cool, so I want to take it. So we saw a couple of new ones here. Nice. One more level for Agilau. Yeah, he is. We'll work on that in a second, though. Everybody's a little beat up after that encounter. Back-to-back tough fights. The stairway, huh? Nice. We have plenty of chest keys. An ice pin. Yeah. Makes that thunder pin seem more coincidental than anything else. Don't I feel silly? Go up the stairs. Bath number 8. No, damn it! That ain't important to a man's man. That ain't it at all. You know what? The world that we come from is pretty complicated. We got to save him. Alright, but for a moment I need to pause. I'm gonna edit this out, but that way you don't have to wait for work stuff. I'm just going to edit it. It's going to jump right ahead. You're going to be like, whoa, what happened? And that'll be what happened. Ready? Okay, we're back. Shabam. We're back and sneaking up behind this guy. Our goal was to make it to the outside of the next boss room. And we may call it quits then for the day. We'll see how we're doing then. God, these tranquil idols are annoying. Let's get rid of his friends and hope to get lucky on the third strike. Maybe Galactic punt the idol right to space. Nope. It is not. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dear. If you want to volunteer here, though. Great. Amazing. You know what we're going to do? Because he has a lot of SP. Some nice damage and also two dizzies. Never mind, they resist it. Did I know that already? I don't know if I did. No, I didn't. Well. Two dizzies. Or deaths. That's also fine. Nice. Atta girl. That might be the first critical we've seen on an attack of hers. Okay, that's perfect for us. So, back to hero? Oh my goodness. What are you people doing? Just kill the bird. Shabam. Money, and then we'll switch it and see what we get. Hopefully it doesn't suck. Chest key, that's fine. I like that better than a level 1 skill card. That's a lot of money. Level 19 is also pretty sexy. There's actually a couple of personas that I wanted to fuse at the end of my last grind session, but I just wasn't high enough level to, so I think we're at the range where I could do both of them now. I also saw a couple that were in the low 20s, so we're not quite there yet. I just want to... Oh. Whoops. Well, that's not quite what I wanted, but... Gonna run straight away? No, he's gonna boo-foo, then run. Well, that's even nicer. Thanks, asshole. How about that? The old courtesy duff. Whatever. The moral of the story is don't let them have advantage at the start, because it usually doesn't go well. Hey. Early stairs, that's pretty sexy. Let's have a look this way, because we can always leave now. Cool. That's a big dude. We're going to sneak around him. Because, again, we can always hit square and immediately panic our way out of the room if we need to. This is looking dicey. Nope. This is what I deserve. So I'm not worried about the Grave Beetle so much as I am about the other fight that's going to be coming after this, but we can use a Vanish Ball on this spot. And the guy's like, what? Turns out we're ninjas. I hope the other enemy's not right behind me now. It should clear them both out. Looks like it did. So that's what that item's for. Basically a tight spot where you're like, oh god. Because I hit the square button, but it was a millisecond too late. And I'd rather not play that game right now, if we're being perfectly frank. Something definitely feels wrong. Okay. Right into this door, then. Just kick the door down. Sneaky, sneaky. Peeky, peeky. Dead end with a chest. And this guy's gonna chase us, but it's fine. He needs exercise anyway, he's a big fat guy. Doesn't he know that heart attacks run in his family? He's being very foolish right now. There are shadows everywhere. Are you ready? No, I'm ready to run. I have no shame in running. Okay. just wasn't a shadow for once. Oh my god, supersonic. Everybody supersonic racing. Ooh, we almost had a fight there. Oh, I came right through the door, too. What a great guy. I think we're in trouble here. Whew! The last thing we want is a chain of three battles. That's ridiculous. That is, Yukiko would say, this guy is so persistent. The good news is we found the stairs. We could just leave, but since we have this other path, we're going to look at it real quick. It's probably going to be terrible, like every other path in this damn place. Dude in the chest. I don't know if this is going to work out, but we're going to try. Ooh. So we're not going the other way now, because I don't know how we get out of that without going to the next floor. I'm going to get myself pumped up again to look for Teddy, or for Kanji. Kanji's not far from here. He got pumped up because he was worried about Kanji. It was so quiet. I like the start of this room. I'm a fan of this. A bead. Eh. I mean, that's not great, but it's not bad. I want that equipment that gives SP. That was a giant shadow. That might have been the fattest one yet. Quick, run. That's a dead end anyways. I was going to say, let's open the door to see what's inside, but then we found the path was over. Didn't matter. Stairs are here. Another wonderful room completed. But what else is there? Something cool or sexy? Alright. It wasn't a monster, so that's cool. Oh, you hear that noise? Listen for it. Kind of a dragon noise and chains. Yeah, that's death. Now, death in this game doesn't work quite the way it did in Persona 3, where when you heard the sound of death, you knew you had to get the hell out of there immediately. Alright, well, there's four enemies, and there is a chest, but we're out of here. In Persona 3, if you heard death, you were in trouble. I can sense Kanji. He must be behind this door. No, we're not going to open this door. We're a little beat up. Now, we might be able to do this, but to play it safe, we're going to go save, and we're going to call it quits for this recording session, because to die after all this would be a terrible thing to do. And yes, you can retry on the same floor, but that's okay. It's also a chunk of SP to get out, but we need to do it. We confused some personas. We could heal at the fox, even though I doubt it. So let's save right quick. Up here. Did some good work, and when I come back, we'll have decided whether or not we're going to go for the boss in this run.